Yo guys, what is up? Taste Texture, otherwise known as Sex of X, or as you can see by there. Today showing you a tutorial on how to get boujou 5.0. First of all, you'll need WinRAR. This will be in the WinRAR file, which is by you, but because we haven't got it yet. If you don't have it, then don't worry. First, you want to double going through this, and then you've got 32 and 64. And if you don't know what this means, this is your bit rate. And to just check your bit rate, just go into left click computer properties, and then look down by here, and it should say system type 64 bit operating system. So I go 64, then double click this, and then just press run. Then a little thing comes up and I press yes. Now press install. Check all these by here. Press OK. Now press done. Now this left clicker, press open file location. So when it opens this, then on the crack it says this key. Put that key in there and then press copy and replace and then continue and then press yes, and then that is fully hacked. So you got fully hacked WinRAR. Now go and do boujou 5 by Sykes. In here, if you don't want to, I got hey guys, thanks for downloading. La 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 la. Please subscribe. Send instructions if you don't want to listen to me. But if you do, go to boujou 5.0, brought to you by Sykes, and then cross this off, then open this up. Now you'll have instructions again, boujou 5.0 installer and crack. So first, double click on boujou 5.0 installer. Next, I accept and turn next. Next, install. This may be quick, this may be slow sometimes. Let's just see how it's going. If it goes slow, I'll just come back to you when this goes when it's done. By the looks, this might be a while. So, right, the thing pops up. Just press yes. Oh, there we go. Bang, straight in. There we go. Copy new files. Right, finish. Now you got boujou 5.0, but then that's just a trial. So now you want to make a full version. So, right click this. Open file location. Go down here, click on crack, and then this like blue ant, sorry, blue ladybug. Just drag it into here, and then it'll say move and replace. Continue, and another thing will pop up. Press yes. Now delete this one on your screen, and put this one in. But just press create right click and press create shortcut. But I don't do that, I just check it up here in my dock. So yeah, there we go guys. That is boujou 5.0 for free, and I'll just open it up to give you a look inside. And on my YouTube I've already done a tutorial on how to motion track, so you can also watch that. And the reason I'm doing this is because I was asked to do so by a friend, so that's for him. So yeah, here we go guys, that's a full. So thanks for watching, peace out.